And we're back for today's second sprint race. We've reversed the top 10 on the grid, and the drivers are almost set. This is looking to be a thrilling conclusion to the end of day one. As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. A fantastic effort from Logan Sargeant yesterday puts him on pole position, with Teo Pourchaire starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vesti, Nissany, Liam Lawson, Caldwell, Sato, Awasa, Doohan, Jayan Deruvala, Hauge, Novalak, Enzo Fittipaldi, and Boshong. Calderon, Drugovich, Phipps, Callan Williams, Vishaw, Hughes, Cordiel, and Marcus Armstrong completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's get down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 20.1 seconds.
Stuff from Charouz today. What a superb victory. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
It's time for those well-deserved celebrations. They may be one of the newer teams to join F2, but the Charouz team have shown they're a force to be reckoned with, taking home the victory. Well done to everyone on the team. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
I go for Tatiana Calderon. She was so fast today. She really impressed me.
There will be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you'll join us at the next race when Formula 2 returns.